Morgonklippet presenteras av Kalix Maskiner, Nyab, Exentus Biluthyrning och Luleå Hamn.
Well, Jenny, first of all, what do you say of last week games? We had a win against Leksand and a loss against Brynäs.
Well, yeah, Saturday, really good job, good win in Piteå, and Sunday, I think we started the game really good in the first period. We had really good chances in the first period, but then Brynäs played really good game also, and their goalie played a good game, and we couldn't find the ways to score, and also we were struggling a little bit in our own zone.
Those games come sometimes during the season. Was the Brynäs game a typical reaction game?
Yeah, you need to learn from those things what happened on Sunday, and that's why we have worked really hard this week also.
What do you say about the team play so far? The wins are still coming.
Yeah, I think we have started really good this season, and there is a lot of new players in the team, so we are trying to find ways to work better and better together every day.
How is it for your older players having young players coming up in the team and claiming spots? It puts like more competition on you too.
Of course, but I think they give us also a lot of new energy for the group, and I think we have really good mix this year.
Two games are waiting away in Stockholm. You're going to play AIK and SD. What are your thoughts about those two games?
It was really tight games last time here, so I'm expecting it will be really tight and physical games this weekend.
When expecting tight games, what is more important, having a good offense or playing tight yourself?
Yeah, of course, everything starts in our own zone and the defense game, and play good in our own zone, so we have then good opportunity also to make good plays.
And last week you reached a milestone, you scored your 300th point for Luleå Hockey MSSK. What are your thoughts about that achievement?
Well, it tells that I have played with really good players here, and they have made me better every day.